Hey guys, today I'm gonna be doing my golf collection. So here we go. Number one, my Rawlings Premium Series G1 200 DBB MacBook Pro. All other show 12 inch ball and pocket. I kind of like this angle. You guys like this angle? I'm gonna break it in some more. Yes, my Rawlings. Next is my. I'm getting my Rawlings gloves first. Get my Mizuno. Get my Mizuno next. Number two, Rawlings Sandlot. Breaking in some more to do, more practice to do. Next is my another Rawlings. I'm just gonna do Rawlings, and then my Rawlings. I forgot this name. It's old. 12 inches. Long pocket kind of sucks, but this golf kind of sucks. 25 out of 100 sucks. Next is my Rawlings Renegade. Catcher's mitt, gold stitching. Next is my Mizuno. Eleven and a half inch. And by the way, this was a 31 and a quarter. This was a 12 inch. Zuna. This is my stitching softball glove, but eyes it for like kind of can't spoons. Put you guys down. Ball and pocket. Put in the comments and see what's the nicest glove. And for my last glove, it's probably my biggest glove I have, 12 and a half. It's really nice. It's actually in good condition from the 1950s. This is actually my uncle's glove. It's got my Whistle Slugger Player Series LP1251. Ball and pocket. Yeah, here's all my gloves. All my gloves. My top glove is this one. My Rawlings Player Series. I just like the feel of it and like a leather. I just like to ball in the pocket. Like, it doesn't sting at all. And like, yeah. So hope you guys like this video. Make sure to like and subscribe and bye!